You said the magic word, CG. You said the magic word. You asked nicely if I could just start the stream. And it worked. You did it. You asked nicely. That's the all you gotta do. If you just send me a DM on Discord at any time during any day and you just like, hey, can you stream right now? I just do it. I legally have to. It's part of my like Twitch contract or something like that. How are y'all doing? Happy Friday. Happy Friday. This week, for some, might have sucked. For some, it might have been great. But what we can all agree on is that no one's gonna watch the stream because Deltarune came out. And the moment that that word leaves my lips, Deltarune Part 2, I expect half the people are gonna leave. But wait, don't skip. You're gonna miss all these Choco Chips. Marbles. Marbles, you can just leave it on the background. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. Put the timer at 2 seconds left. I can't do that. Choco Chip, no, what is that? What are those called? Chips Ahoy. You know those commercials? You just ruined my weekend. Let's play some marbles, huh? How's that sound? I love Famous Amos. I actually do like Famous Amos. Actually, I used to be in a big Famous Amos like kick. Like when I was like real young. I'm talking like 14. I was like a toddler basically. My parents bought like a huge box of Famous Amos cookies and a huge box of hot fries. And to this day, I still really like Famous Amos cookies and hot fries. So, two things. One, Deltarune, that's cool, right? Two, type exclamation point play to play the race. Three, the most important of them, new SpongeBob. Is it like a SpongeBob platform again? It's made by the same people who made Rehydrated. I don't know anything about it but the screenshots. And I can pull it up for you. Let me just pull it up. It's called SpongeBob Game. I actually have no idea what it's called. Does it even have a name yet? I don't even know if it has a name yet. Oh, the Cosmic Shake. It's the Cosmic Shake. Let me pull it up. I got scared for a second. The only two words I saw were popular meme. And Polygon wrote those words. It makes me very scared. Anyway, here's... Oh, that's a claimed song. Oh, gosh dang it, I can't even play it. It's the one where it goes like, I can do it. Bum 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 bum. The winner takes all. And that, is that it? Never mind. Not playing it. Okay, what is the deal with SpongeBob and portals recently? Like, this is the second SpongeBob game featuring portals that has been, like, announced in the past, like, 3 weeks. I don't even know how it's possible. Anyway, whoever, like, does the animation work over at whatever the frick this company's called, Blue Purple Lamp, they're pretty freaking good. Look at that. They're really good. Portal 3. Yeah, exactly. You're just playing the song, stop playing. You know what? Some people have accused me of whenever I say acclaimed song's happening and I sing over it. They're like, well, Andrew, are you Queen? Are you, I don't actually, who sang that song? The whatever the frick the song's called. The winner takes all, it's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to fall. It will never sacrifice the wind. Dang, it's been a while since I've seen that video. Since I've seen that, you know, that's from SpongeBob. That's an original SpongeBob song. The Steam page says the new SpongeBob game is like Portal 2 and Sonic Adventure 2. You're joking. Did they actually say that? What does that even mean? Portal 2 and Sonic Adventure 2? Sweet Victory, that's what the song's called. Will you be playing Sonic Colors? There is a plan to do that after I beat Sonic Adventure 2. Can actually, That is a question for you. It's a weird question that I'm sure no one knows the answer to, unless some of you are law students. Is it legal to, in your advertisement for like a game you make, is it legal to say like, oh, my game is like this game, but better? Is it? Surely, right? Like if I make a game and I say like, oh, you know, this is like Super Mario Sunshine, but better, like on the Steam page. Is that legal? Or is that infringement? Or if it's like, if Crash Bandicoot released a game and on its Steam page it says, the better Mario. Bye-bye, Nintendo. Like, on the page. I don't know. My streams are like Beta 64, but better. Banned. They didn't say it was better, they just said it's like that. Well, I mean, like, I've seen it on, like, Kickstarter campaigns where they're like, oh, this game is like the spiritual successor to Banjo-Kazooie or that kind of thing. And that's not like, you know, no one gets taken down for that. I just didn't know if you could like actually advertise your game as it's like this game. I didn't know if that was like a thing. I don't think so, because cleaning products aren't allowed to do that. Really? Really? Wikipedia kind of slow right now? Actually, I have to check. Needs more JPEG. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's back! Oh, it's back! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. Hey, Dean, hello! It do be the night of rolling spherical objects in hopes of monetary return? It is! Again! Like, this, is this the 64th stream? Is this the 64th stream? Hold up, hold up. No, it's the 62nd. In two more streams. So not this stream, not the next stream, but the stream after that will be the 64th marble stream. Walmart brand products say compare to Windex. Well, I guess it's fine then. Stream 69 is close. Yo, what am I gonna do? What should I do special for the 69th stream? Deltacon, what is that profile picture? Is that... That's not real, is it? It's like Chubby Lightning McQueen. It's like Chubby Lightning McQueen. Stream naked. I don't think I can do that. I don't think I can do that. Chonker McQueen is what it is. Play a stupid Nintendo game. Dude, I'll play freaking Super Mario Galaxy. Oh, it worked. It took like a minute after I pressed it before that actually started. It's bootleg lightning. No, so I'm joking. There you go. Super Mario Galaxy is a good... I have to wait for the alert to finish. Super Mario Galaxy is a good game. For the 69th stream, someone will ban you from saying 69. I can say that. It's the main car from Autobots? I don't know anything about Autobots. I know nothing about Transformers. I don't know anything about robot cars. Like, that's like the number one thing I have no clue about. Robot cars. Okay, Wendy in first place, Delta Kong in second, Anthony in third, Metropolis in fourth, Link in fifth, Kevin sixth, Finley in seventh, Blake in eighth, EX in ninth, and Rigu in tenth. If someone asks how to play, just type !play. That's it. And then you're in. Then you're in the game. It's as easy as that. So guys, let me tell you about the pizza experience I had. It's absolutely nothing special, except for the fact that it was awesome. We got pizza at 4 p.m. 4 p.m. I normally eat about 7, like 5:30. No, today I ate at like 4:30 p.m. It was so good. It was like so good that afterwards I just took a nap. I slept for an hour and now I can't feel my body. Is that normal? I should ask, is that normal? Like if you like take like a specific kind of nap that you just can't like feel your body? No? Yes? Kind of? Tanmi, hello. Welcome. And the cosmic shake does look interesting. No, because I feel like it's happened before where it's like you feel like a little like numb. Andrew, I think you're dead. What do you... I was gonna make the joke and actually slam my head on my keyboard, but I didn't want to break my keyboard. I did not want to break my keyboard. Wii Sports Hacking was good. It'll be on the archive channel tonight or tomorrow. Just type in !archive and you can check that out. Is it really not? I'm afraid to Google it because they'll be like, oh, your heart stopped. And do you have a heart? Check your pulse. Where's my pulse? I don't have a pulse. You value your keyboard over your head. Well, my head would recover. The keyboard's not gonna recover. If my keyboard breaks, my head breaks. I'm still a young lad. Beta is dead confirmed, but I'm still here, providing you content. And that's all that matters. Well, you are a robot. How do you know if I'm a robot or not? Like, I could be a robot, and you wouldn't know. Can you grow back your head? Yeah. Isn't that something humans can do? You only get once, though. You only get one time. You get your head chopped off, it's one time. You get it back. We know because we stalk you. Oh, interesting. Also, Blake, I want to just thank you again. I know I thank you in chat, but I want to also, you know, thank you face to face. Thank you for the 120 bits.
Very kind.
So, I think I'm just about done fixing the raw meat computer. The raw meat computer. I think I'm just about done fixing it. So it basically, what happened was is in trying to get the computer verified, I broke it. I edited something in regedit that I shouldn't have, and it took like 4 weeks before it actually just freaking exploded the computer. But the good news is I backed up all the files. Yeah, regedit. Yeah. Regedit. That's what it used. Backed up all the files. I made. Check this out. It's so cool. You ready for this? It's so cool. Y'all get a freaking freak right now, dude. Bootable floppy disk, where because to boot from USB. Pretty cool, huh? The BIOS that I have doesn't have an ability to boot from USB, so I couldn't reinstall Windows. So I made a bootable floppy disk that will let me boot from USB. Someone starts watching for the first time. I think I fixed the raw meat computer. But it makes sense, right? Now have 5 1/4-inch floppies. See, I need to get like a bunch of boot floppies that I can go like and impress my friends with. Like carry it like on my keychain. Be like, hey, check out my bootable floppy disk. And they'll be like, yo, Andrew, you're so cool. And I'll be like, wow. CG, congratulations. Foot bloppies. Raw meat 2 when? Whenever this computer gets fixed. I gotta fix that first. I'm gonna admit something. I don't own a copy of 3D Movie Maker because I don't know how to get one, and I didn't really like have the ability to do that. So I might buy a copy. If I ever become rich, I might buy an actual legitimate copy of 3D Movie Maker. Just so I can have it. How much is that? How much is a copy of Windows 3D Movie Maker? Yeah, dude, it's gonna cost like $1 billion. Unsubbed. No, stay subbed, then I can afford one. It's gonna cost, let's play a little game. In fact, let's let the prediction start early. Let's let it start a little early. Will 3D Movie Maker inbox cost more or less than $50. Let's do that. More, less. Okay. That is the question. Will it inbox? Because I would want to inbox. Do you think it would cost more or less than $50? CG in first place. Oh, I thought that was the Flintstones theme song for a second there. CG in first place, Link in second, EX in third, Ape at Home in fourth, Tristan in fifth, Good Morning in sixth, Curb Rider in seventh, Kevin eighth, XY Healer in ninth, and Cubs Fan in tenth. Hehe, I googled it rigged. Well, I mean, I'm actually searching eBay listings, like actually sold eBay listings. 3D Movie Maker. I'm searching it right now. Exclamation point, play to join in. Okay, 35,000 cheese hit points on less, 1,000 on more. Okay. I wonder how much it is for a new copy. I found out what it is for a used copy. What about a brand new copy? You can't buy a brand new copy? You serious? Aw. I want a brand new copy of Windows 3D Movie Maker. Well, I have the answer, and I guess technically, if you could cheat. Actually, you know what? I'll end the prediction just because you could totally cheat and just Google it. You could totally just cheat and Google it. Okay, well, the answer is, drum roll please, to get a copy of Windows 3D Movie Maker in the box, most expensive copy. Like, I'm talking the most expensive copy of it. $40. So it is definitely less. It is definitely less. Try Amazon. Amazon will cost like if you search any old game on Amazon, they're gonna be like $500. $500 for Windows 3D Movie Maker. Dude, and they got the Nickelodeon Windows 3D Movie Maker too. For like $30. Dude, I should totally do that. I mean, I can't right now. We're trying to save money right now. And so here's the deal. I got paid to do a survey. Not a survey, it was like a study. Like a research study thing, and I did it through Zoom, and they paid me $125 through Amazon gift cards. And here's the thing, I spent all of it in 2 days, just on figuring out hardware for this computer. I spent all of it, like to buy like this. This cost $50. And I'm going to return it because it doesn't work. So like I did all of that to try to bring this computer back to life. And I have learned that it's kind of, my Rami computer is not the best. It's a very old computer and not the good kind of old. I'm talking like the crappy kind of old. Like there's literally no slot for a graphics card. Why was it $50 if it didn't work? Well, I bought it off Amazon so I could just return it, so. Buy a new Rami computer. No, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab the old computer at Nook's parents' house, my in-laws. I'm gonna grab the motherboard out of that and the case and try to build a new Rami computer. Raw meat. So yeah, I'm gonna take back most of the stuff. So I guess I technically didn't spend that money. I bought like, so if you want to know what I did, for all of you retro gaming computer enthusiasts, I bought this, which is a compact flash storage to IDE adapter, which allows you to basically, you plug this in where the hard drive goes, and then you can plug in a compact flash storage card, which is like a big SD card. And allows you to install operating systems onto cards, so I could just like go, oh, Windows 98, boom, put it in. Oh, put in Windows ME, put in freaking Windows XP. Then I got all of it for retro games and stuff like that, just to have. It's not working. And I have no idea if it's because of the compact flash storage, or my motherboard sucks, or what it is, but I'm probably gonna just return it. It was $30. But I bought two of them. Just in case like one didn't work, you know. I usually, with Amazon related stuff, I usually just buy like two different versions of the same product and then just return one. I could get Windows 3.1 on it. I could get Windows 3.1 in like DOS. $30 seems like too much for this. Well, actually, it's $30 because it comes with like a nice like case thing that you can mount. The other one was $8. And I actually, don't tell anyone this, but I set up a return for the other one on Amazon. Like, it was like $8, but I was like, I don't need two of them, obviously. So I returned the $8 one. They just gave it to me. They're like, here, have your money back. Also, you can keep it. It's like, oh, okay. So I just got one for free. I'm telling your mom about that. I didn't try to do it. They chose to do it. It would be as if going to Walmart, taking back like a pair of sandals that were like $5 and they were like, just keep it, dude. What's the size is the compact flash? It's 64 gigs, which is why I think it's not working. I think it's might be too big. But the thing is like, there's a 70 gig, like, hard drive in that PC. So I was like, oh, it's probably not too big, but it might be. So I bought it like a 16 gig one that's coming. It was supposed to come today, but they lied. Blake, do you know anything about it? Do you know anything? You DM me on Discord if you know anything about it. IDE can handle up to 128 gigs. Then why doesn't it work? It crashes my BIOS. My BIOS. I can't even get into my BIOS because the whole computer frees up. Rigu in first place, Sabi in second, Dismond in third, Ape at Home in fourth, Link in fifth, Mo WCP in sixth, Finley in seventh, Good Morning in eighth, Thresher in ninth, and Curb Rider in tenth. We continue. Happened. Hello. 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 So, basically, if I have it, also Freya, hello as well. I feel like I saw you earlier, but I forgot to say hi. I'm gonna be sad the day when I can't just say hi to every single person who comes in. I've already gotten to the point where I kind of miss people sometimes. It's sad. It's sad. Hello. So yeah, everyone is playing Deltarune. If you wonder why there's only six people here, it's because everyone's playing Deltarune. It's like, don't worry, guys. There are only six people here. It's because they're all playing Deltarune. 2 months later. Come back. You better give every single person a personal hello when you have 10,000 viewers. Do you think I'd ever get to 10,000 viewers? There's no freaking way. Jerma made it to 10,000 viewers. Do you know Jerma played a video game and 10,000 people were watching? I've never, like, watched a big streamer before. He's, like, the first big streamer that I've actually seen. Is Jerma streaming right now? He's stealing my freaking viewers! Jerma! Chill! We had an agreement! You said you wouldn't stream when I stream! Oh, come on, dude. That's just so uncalled for. These streams haven't been the same since Deltarune. Coin Machine, hello! Exclamation point play if you want to join. Jerma's a freaking thief. Yeah, large streamers are not funny or cool. That's why I don't watch Jerma. He's not funny. He's not cool. And he's so freaking smart and talented. And he's so kind and funny and so cool. Hi, Hexen. So, Hexen, let me ask you, Hexen. Let me ask you a question. Let's say, let's say I take a nap. And when I wake up, my body feels numb, especially like the facial area. Is that normal? It's not like it happens to me every day. But it happens like sometimes, where it's like you wake up and you're like, and then you're like feel numb. Is that normal? I'm asking Hexen. She's a mother. She knows this kind of stuff. She knows everything about everything. She's gonna say, just rub dirt in your face. Just rub dirt in it. That's what my pa used to tell me. You cut yourself, we'll just rub some dirt in it, and it'll be totally okay. That doesn't happen to me, I'm Hexen. Okay. Yo, Coin Machine! Thank you so much for the 3-month resub. Thank you.
So nice, we did it.
We did it. We did it. That's your soul reconnecting to the server. Oof, I forgot to press send on my exclamation point play. RIP. RIP. She knows everything about your personal life. Just rub raw meat in it. You know what? I'm excited to try. Speaking of raw meat, Impossible Chicken Nuggets. Impossible Chicken Nuggets. That is a new thing, and I'm actually kind of excited to try it. You know the Impossible Burger people? Well, they made chicken nuggets now. And apparently they're really good. Here we go. Okay, text changes. Oh, you're my savior. The limit to drive size is mostly the file type. Windows 98 uses FAT32 with a limit of 136 gigs. DOS is a 8 gig drive limit with 2 gigabyte partitions. Much older DOS are limited to 32 megabytes. It's unlikely that it's the motherboard having issue with the size of the HCF card. Okay. Tech tangents, my savior. Okay, so basically, yeah, like the vegan thing, or just like the you don't want to eat meat today kind of thing. Apparently, it's really good. Explain. It's plant-based chicken nuggets, and apparently they taste really good because the Impossible Burgers taste good. So let me ask you, tech tangent. So what I boot up my computer with the CF2 IDE plugged in. And on the diagnostic boot up screen, it shows the name of the CF card. It shows the name. Like, it's like, fixed drive 0, blah, 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 64 gigs kind of thing. And then just everything crashes. It just hangs there. And it just won't run. Like nothing. Like, I can't even boot into BIOS. If I manage to press F1 fast enough, it'll say entering setup, and then it just will never enter setup. That's my current problem. If you're paying attention, you are not a true Undertale fan. This song's from Undertale, right? The Traveler in first place, Bold Christopher in second, EX in third, King Knight in fourth, Mo in fifth, Kevin sixth, Blake in seventh, OK Wendy in eighth, 8-Bit Home in ninth, and Bowie Pro in 10th. There's a remix of the Car Mater National unused menu theme? Yo, White Rice, hello! Welcome to the Marble Races, join in. Shows the name. What's name? Name? Doesn't McDonald's make Impossible Chicken Nuggets though? I didn't see it, maybe? I heard yelling outside, so, no, was there someone yelling outside? Was there yelling outside? I didn't hear anything. I was too busy listening to Car Mater National unused menu theme RS remix. Yo, JJDB's here. Oh, it's good to see you. Cheppy's here too. Dude, JJDB was streaming. Isn't that awesome? No, he was streaming live from Disney. Like, he was walking through Disney. And what the coolest thing was, I don't know how you did it, Justin. And I am curious. How did you make it where, so his stream layout, like with the avatars and stuff, was running like at all times. So even when like his like phone camera stream buffered, it still was live. How did you do that? That's so cool. The gang's all here, folks. Also, Justin, how is Deltarune? The CF to IDE adapter doesn't actually do anything. CF cards have to support IDE mode. It's possible that your CF card may be too new to support IDE mode and confuse the bot. So that's, yeah, that's true. I was thinking that too. Was streaming to my home computer first. We even had multiple cameras. I need to learn how to set up IRL streams. It's kind of fun. I think you can even stream through the Twitch app. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so that is possible. Because this is a SanDisk Extreme 64 gigs, 20 clapperboard UDMA 7, 120 megabit per second, explosive card. Twitch app low-key sucks, probably does. Gravity, how are you doing? Welcome. To the stream. So Andrew's gonna do walking to the gas station stream. I could if I didn't have to pay for my data. So I it would cost like $100 for me to do that. I used to have unlimited data, not anymore. I just woke up from a nap after I got off work. Let me ask you something. When you wake up from a nap, do you ever not feel your body? Like, do you ever feel numb? I've asked this 4 times during the stream and not one person has said, oh, that's normal. Oh yes, gravity says all the time. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. Okay. Whew. Whew. Thanks to I mean like my phone data. If I left none the time, my phone data plan doesn't have unlimited data. Don't, hello, dude, everyone's coming in. Did you come in? Did you come into after Deltarune? Did you play Deltarune? I bought most of my CF cards to use in adapters like from eBay to get the older ones. Interesting. So I bought like a ripoff one from Amazon just because I know I can like take it back. And it's a 16 gig one. I try to get the one that looked the most lame. let me tell you what it's called. Like, if you go on Amazon and you search CF cards, they've got the weirdest freaking names. Let me give you an example. Here we go. Yo, Chip Tutor, hello! Dang, everyone's rolling in now. It's so good to see you all again. Okay, CF cards. I'm gonna list you the names of these CF cards. Okay, we got FSDGT. Fustgud card. We got the Fustgud. Cloud disc. That's pretty normal. This one just doesn't even have a name. Romic, hello! Hello! The Fustgud card. This one's just called SP. That's actually kind of normal. Okay, maybe there aren't as many weird names. BR and TD. BR and... It's funny because they all, like, try to pretend to look like the SanDisk logo. Like, they all, like, attempt to look like SanDisk. I bought a Cloud Disk card. I don't know what it is. I might have to, like, go on eBay and buy, like, a really old card. It makes me feel better knowing that it's not likely that all of my hardware's broken. That's good. That makes me feel better. My phone is frozen. That's okay. You know what, Hexen? That's okay. And Ramek, thank you for following, as well as lots of Diglets. Appreciate it. And Bowie, you as well. Thank you. So anyway, I'm hoping that... Can you believe this, guys? I'm so outraged. I am so incredibly outraged. I ordered a CF card with 1 day shipping with Prime. And you're never gonna freaking believe this. It didn't actually ship. It's gonna take 2 days to get to me. Like, can you believe that? I am completely outraged. I'm so upset. I just can't believe it. It makes me just want to like hit this bottle. Ugh. If that had like sprayed everywhere. I've also had some CF cards that just don't work with some computers and behave fine with others. They can be finicky. Oh, thank goodness. See, Tectanus, you make me feel a lot better. Thank you. I'm also gonna have to like go through the DM that you sent me about how to activate a Windows XP. I need to like actually grab some product keys from my dad. Well, the postal system is fricked. Colin in first place, Gravity in second, Link in third, CG in fourth, Rigu in fifth, Finley in sixth, Kev in seventh, Sabi in eighth, Bowie in ninth, and Dalt in tenth. One more race in the Grand Prix. Jeff Bezos was busy, man. Fine. Oh, I should have. I didn't use the bleep. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. There we go. I just came in here and entered a race and came in second. That's the nature of the marbles, baby. That's the nature of the marbles. Do you want to hear the song that I've been listening to? It's so freaking good. But I don't know if any of you are like gonna be as like, this is, I just want you to listen to it. It's 1 minute long. It's literally the best video game music I've ever heard ever. Like, it's so good. It's not Body Rock. It is, Body Rock is really good. It's It's so good. And if you don't like it, I'm gonna cry. So it's from Crisis Core in Final Fantasy VII. I'm gonna cry if you don't think it's the best thing ever. It's muted. It's muted. Freaking Germa stealing all my viewers. This is the greatest song that has ever existed. I don't even know why. It's so good. This is like, if I made a video game, if I ever freaking make the game idea that I have a 64-page document for, this is what kind of music I would want to put as like the just the game music. I have a 64-page freaking document for this game idea that I have. Play the Crisis Core country music? No. No. Actually, I just realized 64, Beta 64. See, here's the thing. I can't write anymore in it because it's 64 pages. I can't write anymore in it. It's just, this is the greatest song. Oh, wait, there's another good song. Oh, this is the other song. I need to not get spoiled. I need to not get spoiled because like I'm still playing this game. I need to not get spoiled. Come on. Ah, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be hard to find. Actually, you know what? I'll boot up on this computer. I'll put it on this screw so I don't block the races. Oh, I think it's called Lamb Game. I think that's what it's called. It's so freaking, like, wait, get ready for this. Here we go. I think this is it. Here we go. Like, just listen to this song. This is the second greatest song that's ever existed. This is the second greatest song. Yo, Charles, hello! I saw Green Day live in July. Yo! I used to listen to Green Day back in the day. This is so freaking good. This is like, oh, it's so good. It's called Lamb Game. Basically what I do is when I'm like working on stuff, I'll just listen to these two songs just in Persona vibes. Same people. But you already knew that. What are those called? The lemming faces? What are those called? Kappa. It's Kappa. Why do I keep calling it the lemmy face? Why do I call it the lemmy face? That doesn't even make sense. What's a lemmy face? I don't even know what a lemmy face is. I thought you would watch Family Guy. Yeah, I got out of Family Guy. Once the SpongeBob video was done, then, the lemmy face. I know Kappa. I just called it the lemmy face. I'm sorry. Dude, there you go. Rise, congratulations. First place. The only song I know from Catherine is the bar song because I heard it in a Sonic 06 review. That's also a great song. These songs are in Radio 64. Except Radio 64 has been going down a lot lately. Hopefully it'll come back up. If Radio 64 ever dies, it's a music bot we have in the Discord server with like chill music that I picked out. I will just send everyone like the YouTube playlist. I have a backup playlist for it, just in case. That's the Lenny face. That's the Lenny face. Did you tell him the story about when you charged my Game Boy? I have a story for you. I have a story for you. Is this music too loud? No? Okay. Why is there water? Did someone like add water to the music? No? Why is there water? Oh, it's from Marbles! It's from Marbles! Oh! It's fine. I was like, what the? I didn't mean to press that. I meant to press that. There we go. It's from the Marbles thing. White Rice in first place, Ramek in second, Rigu in third, OK Wendy in fourth, Gravity in fifth, Cubs Fan in sixth, Kurai in seventh, King Knight in eighth, Colin in ninth, and Koi Machine in 10th. He was joking, he meant to, but you'll never know. So, I have a story to tell you, but after we see who won the Grand Prix, drumroll please. That's gross. If you like zoom in on that, that's just gross. Okay, Wendy in third, Link in second, and in first place, Rigu, all three VIPs. It's not rigged, I swear. It's not rigged, I swear. Rigu, Link, or okay, Wendy, are any of you not subbed? Scammed? Yeah, look, all only VIPs in the top four. Okay, Rigu isn't subbed. All right. I said what I'm going to do is if a non-sub makes it into the top three, then I still gift a sub. It's 20% off with September anyway. It's 20% off with September. Why not? Why not? You know, fun fact. So, like, I get, like, $2.50 for every sub. Am I allowed to say that? I get per sub, and it charges me $4, which means it's, like, $1.50. It's just $1.50 for me to gift a sub out, at least during September. I'll scroll down the list so you can see. We are getting very close to IRL Marbs. We are getting very close. Dude, I like the effect. Look at the grass. Look at that. Sus Timber. I pulled up an old video, and it just said, like, I think it said like blah blah blah. Be kind of sus though, and it kind of reminded me of a different time, and it was not ironic. It was like an Among Us YouTuber. All right, shall we begin the betting? And I shall tell you the story. This is just how it always happens. I go like, oh, I've got a story to tell you, and then I wait. Like, oh, now I got a story to tell you, and then I just don't say it. Why don't we start off with something? This should be obvious. 92% failure rate. Mad popping portals. Mad popping portals. Let's see. Will anyone win this race? The betting begins. It feels like it's been a while since we've done marbles. Probably because it has. Okay, the story is, I was going to play Pokemon Yellow on my wife's Nook, Game Boy Advance. And I went to put in a copy of Wario Land 2. I went to put a copy of Wario Land 2 into the Game Boy Advance and turn it on, you know, and play it while it's charging. 92%. I'll even show you. While it was charging, you know, because the battery was dead, so I just plugged in just to test out to see how things are working. By the way, how this works is you go through the portal, it shoots you out here to there to there to there, then shoots you out, and you have to make it in there. So here's the deal. Nook's freaked, and not like she didn't go like at me. It was just like, Andrew, don't do it, don't do it. I'm like, wait, what, huh? And she was like, Andrew, if you turn on the Game Boy while a game's in it and it's charging, it will fry the Game Boy and the game. Does she not like Wario? Yeah, that's the story. She just hates Wario, hates him. The Big 89, hello. First marble stream ever. Welcome, exclamation point play to join, and you can bet using the cheese net points. No, it's not true. Because I looked at her and I was like, are you serious? Like, I've done that for years. Like, I would just play the Game Boy Advance. And I was like, I'm gonna Google it. And I Google it, not one thing about it. Turns out what happened was when Nook was young, she got a copy. She was sold a copy of Pokemon Yellow from GameStop, and they sold it to her broken. They sold it to her broken. Thanks GameStop. Yeah, you didn't think I'd be canceling you 15 years later, but here it is. Yeah, you sold my wife a broken copy of Pokemon Yellow. Anyway, when she put the game into a Game Boy player while it was on. And, because she didn't have a Game Boy Advance. It was just the GameCube Game Boy player. And, it didn't work. And literally for probably, I guess it'd be 15 years now, she thought that she broke the game because the system was on when she and charging while she was trying to play it. That's what it was. 15 years she had thought that. And it took 10 seconds for me to go, no, that's not true. That's actually not true. Also, the race has started and I have just not been paying attention. No, it's okay. I thought plasma and plasma TVs was alive. I thought that there was like living organisms in plasma TVs. And that's what made the TV signal come turn on. You remember that? I told that on stream and I still thought it was real. And it took till now. Yeah, I know. It's not real. It's not real. Anyway, 25% on yes, 75% on no. And all we gotta do is just wait. I'm surprised so many people said no. It's only 92%. OLED is organic? Wait, what? Wait, hold up. Are OLED displays alive? Also, Kerbrier just won. That was easy. What an upset already. Falling Basics for on Twitch and watch streams is the best thing about 2020 for me and the Sonic movie. Dude, thank you. I'm gonna let the race finish just so that way y'all can do this. I feel like I was gonna search something. I was gonna pull something up, but now I don't remember. Oh well. Oh right, OLEDs. You don't have to be alive to be organic. Wait, really? OLED. Organic light is organic. It's a layer, is a film of organic compound that emits life. Light. It emits life. No, I appreciate y'all. I know that some of y'all come into the streams, you've had like a rough day or a rough week, rough year. And the fact that these streams can be something that you enjoy to watch, it does mean a lot to me. It really does. Nothing makes me feel better than knowing that, you know, you're having a good time. Appreciate that. That's why I do this. And to make $1 million. Haha, that's right. I make $1 million a month off these streams. Do you know how many subs I have? 5 billion. Yeah, that's right. That's right. I'll admit it. I'll finally admit it. No one's chatting anymore. I'm scared. Oh, I forgot to click the sarcasm button. Dang it. I forgot to hit the sarcasm button. Oops. All right, next race. Twitch did not like that on my end. It froze. I gave too much info out on how many subs I have. I have 1 billion subs. Sinister Insane Kingdom, 99%. 99%. So this will be much harder. This will be much harder. And I have checked these races beforehand. What is happening? Gravity, is that you? Gravity, is that you? Was that your marble? Also, Gravity 2 Dex is a live streaming e-boy. You should go check him out. Just like me, we're both live streaming e-boys. Is that right, Gravity? Ain't that right? So Gravity 2 Dex, check him out. That name. Sure. So you go down here, you go through here, over there, up here, through this, over here, down here, up here, into here, through that, shot out, through this, hit that back wall, and land in. Easy. I'm so excited for Monkey Bull. You didn't even write excited, but I just said it. When is that coming out again? When is that coming out again? When is that coming out? 95% no, 5% yes. October 5th. Good to know. Does Sega do a bunch of like early access things now? I've only like can think of like 3 games that I remember had early access. That's it, like, I guess it's kind of like just Sega's thing now. It's just Sega's thing now. I might. Nah, I couldn't. I couldn't. I was like, maybe I'll play Deltarune one of these days on stream. But I'm like, I couldn't do that. I couldn't do that. That's impossible. Oh god, not again. I can't tell if I'm in. You're right there. Right there. You can see like a little thing on the corner whenever you join. Just see. 7% yes, 93% no. Let's go. People say potty words in that game. Holy crap. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. When the game first came out, I thought it was going to be way different than it actually was. So, I played Undertale. And, like, it came out, and remember, it was called, like, Sample Game when it first came out. It was just a random EXE file that just, like, you know, Mr. Toby Fox just, like, threw out there. And, like, it required administrative permissions. And people were like, it deleted like my hard drive. And I was like, dude, what kind of freaking crazy stuff? What kind of freaking crazy stuff is in this game? What is this? It didn't even have like the name. It didn't even have the name. And it was like, people were like, oh, delete stuff like on your hard drive and like all this crazy stuff. And like it's like, whoa. Oh my gosh, what is this? And I booted up and that the intro is like, it's like Deltarune. And like tells you like the first, it's like pick your character. It's like, none of this matters. And I was like, whoa, dude, this is so cool. Like, what could this game be? And then it started, I'm like, whoa, it's a little bit creepy. What's going on? What kind of crazy stuff is going on here? And then it turned into being just an RPG. But it's apparently really good. So I should legitimately give it another try. I just thought it was gonna be something way different than it actually was. It's an RPG. Andrew, no, I don't hate RPGs. It's just like, I was like, I don't know. I just had a bunch of other stuff that I was like, oh, well, I can wait. RPGs are great. Dude, excuse me. Everyone's being like, oh, Beta's not an RPG. Also, no, the answer is no. Beta's not an RPG guy. No, that's Scott. I love RPGs. I love RPGs. But let me tell you the difference is that I was not the one playing it. I was watching Nooks play it. I should have made that clear. I should have made that very clear. I was not the one who played it. Nooks was the one who was playing it, and she doesn't really like RPGs that much. So, that is why. That is why. I should have made that much more clear. And technically, Scott has played Persona 4 Golden now, so. Waiting for that sequel. Fast Flinging Failure. Oh, this one's great. This one's great. I actually did check out some courses beforehand. This one's great. It just flings every single ball, and then it's just, will it land? And that's the whole thing, 99%. So anyway, that is the reason why we never really went past, like, cause there's like, if you haven't played Deltarune, it's just, there's a point where it like goes from like, oh, what is the world's going on to like, oh, RPG. There's like a point where it just like hits. And that was the point where Nooks was like, nah. But that's not to say I wouldn't love it. That's not to say that at all. Especially with Deltarune 2 out. So here's the problem. Well, I guess it's not a problem. Because I'm glad I said Nooks was the one playing him, because I could get freaking nailed to like the wall for saying that I stopped playing Deltarune after like 30 minutes. I didn't do that. Nooks did that. Not my fault. Nooks' fault. Sorry, Nooks. This two times in a row? That two times in a row? Yeah, don't cancel me. I swear. I'm fine. I swear. I'm fine. I love RPGs. Michelle, I love RPGs. They're so good. You ever play Persona 4 Golden? Is Deltarune 2 on Switch? Apparently not yet. Obama is an RPG guy. Yeah, he is. He really is. My Obama impression is literally just the impression of Aaron Hansen doing Obama impression. That is my impression. Michelle! It's the impression of Aaron Hansen doing an impression of Obama. But you know what? It's fine. Hey guys, Family Guy played for the last time on TBS at 6. Is Family Guy over? No! It can't be! What's this song from? What's Boom Bo? This is really good. Is Family Guy really gone? Oh no! There's still Hulu. Wait, did they actually get canceled? Like the show get canceled? Like for real? Wait, is it really? Or are they producing more episodes on Hulu? They're just not putting on TV. Riku! Yo, Riku, did you see that? Did you see that? Just swiped right in there. Whoa. TBS and Adult Swim are not rerunning it anymore. I don't know. I can just watch on Hulu. That's true. Family Guy is moving to Fortnite. Attention. All. Wait, hold up. That's a yes. Wow, what an upset. Ahem. Let me just 1 second. Hold up. Give me 1 second. Ahem.
Ahem. Attention, all Family Guy heads. Peter needs your help. This show is getting canceled. To help him, he needs your credit card number. 3 numbers on the back, and the expiration month and year. Please, help him chug-jug once again.
All right. Well, congratulations, Riku, on also getting the fastest time. All right. Boop, boop. Let's do something a little, I guess, easy. No, actually, you know what? Why? Let's do beautiful, brutal challenge, 99%. All right. And if you want me to do that for you for just $1, I'll say anything you like in that voice. That doesn't get me destroyed. I'm on Fiverr. For $2, I'll put on a tie and say the words. Dude, I should get a Fiverr. I should get a freaking Fiverr. Oh, guys, okay. Okay, let me tell you something. This stays between you and me. There will be, maybe, possibly, a Beta 64 themed plushie from the people who do all the YouTuber plushies, but for Beta 64. Okay. Okay. If you want to know what to do, you just basically you have to get into that through there, over here, up through here. A marketable plushie. Now, the current plan is not of it to be me, because there's no freaking way that 200 of those are gonna sell. I know I'm not a marketable man. Me as a marketable plushie, I feel like 50 of you guys would get that. That's not enough to make it actually happen. It needs to be over 200 of or more. I don't see myself being able to sell 200 plushies that are just me. So, let me just get your clones to do it. I have to be smart about this, because if I do this wrong, then no one's gonna get a plushie. So, this is my thought. This stays between you and me. A plushie of the hunter ghost from Luigi's Mansion. The unused hunter ghost from Luigi's Mansion that was never actually made. It'd be in the style, an original ghost in the style of an old beta version of the ghost. So you know like Luigi's Mansion Top Hat Ghost. No, not that one. GameCube. No, not that one. Got. Who is this? Is that Wario? What? What is this from? Is that Morshu? What is that from? I don't even know what that's from. Is it really that hard to find the original Top Hat ghost? Is it anyway, here's an easy way to do it. Portable Productions. There we go. This will be an easy way to do it. In the WarioWare game, there was a it was found. Not like for the first time. This thing. It would be in that style. Oh gosh, the race is starting. It'd be in that style. Andrew will go to Nintendo jail. But here's the thing, okay? The Hunter Ghost was never real. It was never real at all. There is no image of it. It was fake. And everyone's dead. Assuming Deltacon doesn't make it. So, Nintendo does not own it. So technically, think of it as an original concept ghost. The Hunter Ghost was a lie. So basically, that was my thought of making a Hunter Ghost original concept. Now, I know it's kind of hard to, like, visualize. Because we need to, like, you know, it's like an actually... Yeah, if they take it down, it's canon. Because, like, you know, I don't have, like, a drawing of it to show you. And I would want it to be a secret anyway. But I think that'd be kind of cool. What do you think? Like, it could be me with cat ears. But I feel like it would be a lot cooler to be like, hey, you remember the Hunter Ghost from Luigi's Mansion that wasn't real? Well, now it is. And it's got like a freaking like giant rifle. It's got a rifle and it's got like the huge nose and like a hat and stuff like that. It's got a freaking rifle. Yeah. 96% abyss. That's my thought on a plushie that I feel like could actually be something really cool. Think of it as like my OC, my Luigi's Mansion OC. Now, the question is, will the people at Makeshift actually go for it, or will they be too scared of it being like, you know, taking down my Nintendo? Which, legitimately, there's no way it would. Because, once again, I'm not saying it's from Luigi's Mansion. Like, in the selling ad. It's not like any concept that actually is from the game. Nintendo wasn't even the one that said it. Have we played this one before? I think so, but it's a little bit different. In that you all go down one tiny little thing, and then that thing at the end moves. It's a little bit different. It's my original OC character. And besides, I think Octoboy is getting one too, like a plushie too, and his like the Octoboy character is like a Splatoon OC. So like, I don't think they'd be opposed to it, but the question is, will you buy it? That's the big question. That's the big question. Dude, I gotta get a U2s. I gotta get a freaking U2s. Now, if it was a U2s, it would just be me. Put it in GameStops. I would want it to look like really cool. But it's a matter of, you know, what is possible. It's a matter about what is possible. Oh. Oh, I put one single cheese nip into no. Yeah, 98% on yes, 2% on no. That's actually kind of surprising. Okay, there we go. I was okay. There we go. It's going up now. I'd buy a Bempta U2s. Okay, let me ask you. If you had the choice between a plushie of me and a plushie of the scrapped Hunter Ghost from Luigi's Mansion, made in the same style as a beta Luigi's Mansion ghost. Which would you rather? Which would you rather? You? Me? Both? Yes. Someone just said, Cubsman just said yes. Just yes. Okay. Maybe. So which one would you prefer? Maybe. Probably you. Well, that's because you all know me. Literally no one on YouTube cares about me. I mean, there's like some people that do. But if you go to the comment sections on one of my YouTube videos, most people are like, I don't care. I don't freaking care. Who are you again? I don't even know who I am. What about Kevin? Can I make one of Kevin? That would be hard to explain to the YouTube audience. That'd be very hard to explain to the YouTube audience. Yeah, so making a Beta 64 plushie of this one guy from 3D Movie Maker. And they're gonna be like, huh? What? What are you talking? 3D Movie Maker? If Raw Meat had gone big, if we had gone viral, I would have made it a Kevin plushie. I would have done it. Just upload Raw Meat on the main channel. I don't think you could pay me any amount of money to upload Raw Meat on my main Beta 64 channel. Okay, actually, you know what? Yes. $10,000. That is my price. No one would do it, but that would probably pay for the amount of damages it would cause to the algorithm for me to post something like that. EX, you're a last shot. Ooh, Devil Nice. Whoa, DeColin just donated $10,000. That's a no. That's a no. And it ended with 51% on no. So it kind of evened itself out. Crowdfund the donation. For $10,000, I'll upload this thing on the thing. So that would work as like a charity thing. Like, you know, be like, if we raise $100,000 for charity, I'll upload friggin' Raw Meat on the main channel. No, if you want something Raw Meat related, I'm still planning on figuring out how to sell VHS copies of all my 3D Movie Maker movies. That is what I'm still looking into doing. I'd have to wait until, cause like, I'm not gonna spend $40 on a VHS player. I'm just gonna wait until going to like, Nook's parents' house and figure it out from there. So this one isn't too hard, just got hammers and stuff like that. Just make a Kickstarter to fund it. Wait, here's the problem, fellas. Here's the problem, fellas. Y'all are really cool. And here's the problem. There's like 100 of you guys who are just like really cool Raw Meat. You're Raw Meat enthusiasts. There is 399,000 other people that if I show them I'm making a Kickstarter for a Kevin plush would be like, huh? What? It's like when you see something trending on Twitter and it's got like 10,000 things. Like 10,000 people think that that Sega should release Monkey Ball today instead of next week, and it's like 10,000 people said, "Whoa, that's a lot of people." But then you realize there's like a million people. There's like a million people that are interested in this game, and you're like, "Oh, I forgot to start the prediction. I forgot to start the prediction. Oh no, my one freaking job, dude." Hold up, I have to exit the race and come back in. I had one job. Risky Chaotic Adventures, what it was called. There we go. There's probably more than a million people. Yeah, so basically, let me, here we go. Okay, starting the race. Let me bust out the calculator real quick. There is 100 of you, probably. I would say at most 100 of you guys. Cause like, on average, my streams get like 65, 70 viewers, and there's some more, some less. So I assume there's like 100 like people who are like dedicated watch Beta 64 streams. Okay? Kevin heads, as I like to call y'all. Kevin heads. There is 400,000 subscribers. Multiply that by 100. You make up 0.025%. Of the audience that I have to think about. But here's the thing. Y'all are a cool 0.025%. Y'all are all part of the quirky 0.025%. Congratulations. You're part of the 1%. More than the 1%. You're cool. Congratulations. Now there are people on YouTube that are cool people too. That leave really, really nice comments, stuff like that. But I would say a majority of the people who watch my YouTube videos do not care who I am. I would say that. That's just normal. You're all quirky boys. I'm a quirky boy. See, I can say that to you guys and you'll think I'm so quirky and funny. I say I'm a quirky boy in a YouTube video and they'll be like, what are you, quirky? What? Excuse me? What? I can show y'all Carl Dumpy and y'all be like, oh, okay. I show Carl Dumpy in a YouTube video and what's gonna happen? How many subs to draw Carl Dumpy? Oh no. I'll 25. And I'll do it in MSP. 85% no, 15% yes. No one's gonna do it. Guys, there are 49 people here. No one's gonna do that. James isn't here. I remember your face reveal video being polarized. I know, right? No, it's just the nature of YouTube. So that's why I'm like, I don't know if I want to do just a plushie of myself because like, y'all are cool. And y'all will be like, oh dude, yeah, it's got like cat ears, he's holding like a cheese snip box, stuff like that, wow. But I don't think anyone is going to care on YouTube. They'll be like, why is he wearing cat ears? Why? I don't like that face. I don't like that face I made. James still comes around. James still says hi. James still. I want to make James. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Got it. When was your face reveal? That was a while ago. Oh, that was quite a while ago. What keyboard do I use? I use a G413 Carbon from Logitech. It's been a good keyboard to me. It's been a very good keyboard to me. Just wear the cat ears on your main channel from now on. See, that's a great idea. Yeah, it's not RGB. It's just a red light, and it makes me so sad. It makes me so sad. God, I should just spend $200 on a freaking RGB keyboard that's exactly the same as the one I have already for no reason. Absolutely no reason. G413 Carbon is my address. Taiko no Tatsujin on Switch is on sale for $10. Yo, it's a good game. Are you stuck? You freaking stuck? You stuck? Why is this here? Is that like just okay? Maybe I guess it's a what's the word? A hazard? Yo, Zero, hello. I would say get it. You won't be able to like get the drum for it, so it'll be not quite as fun as it could be. But I think it's at least $10 worth of fun, for sure. Like, for sure. That's a good one. Okay. Just make your own drum. Technically, you could. You know, I know, like, engineering friends who could do that. Are you kidding me? What a perfect... Stupid. It's a stupid course. It's a stupid course. I can't believe it. I can't. Yo, Four Gamers, hello, welcome. I can't believe it. It was a stupid course. I even double checked these. But what happened was is I double checked with 1,000 marbles and there was only one winner. That was still very impressive. I'll say that was still very impressive. Ape at Home, you get a wink. You get a wink for winning that. You get a wink. It's rare. It doesn't happen very often. This one's for you because you won. Hey, what's going on? How's it going? You doing good? You doing good? I need to upload that remote. Simple Dangerous Path, 98%. Thank you. You're welcome. You're welcome. All right, let me start the next bet. You're doing good? You're doing good? Good. Well, welcome back. Welcome back to the stream. It's good to have you back. I'm legit creeped out. See, See, Acrylic, I see what you're doing. You're putting the B-R-O word in there because you know it's banned because you think I'm just going to read it. I see what you're doing, Acrylic. I see what you're doing. If you do that one more time, I will request a copywritten song. We now return to Stacy and Kevin's quirky conversation. I want that on VHS. And I want to leave it out in the sun so it's nice and crusty. Like, every single VHS tape you get of raw meat will be a completely different level of crust. Each copy's original. I've tried to not sleep in 80 to 100 hours. Oh, just tired. Have not slept in 80 to 100. I feel that. I do. There was one YouTube video, I think it was the Persona video, that I pulled like 3 all-nighters in a row or something like that. Maybe I took like an hour nap. Maybe. Just smash one VHS with a hammer and send it. Oh my. Just leave it on the dashboard and forget to return to Blockbuster. Yeah, it'll be like an official VHS copy. No, see, that's the thing, Kev. You think you won. You're like, oh, Andrew reads your message. But if you read the fine print, it says Andrew reads your message. It does not guarantee reading out loud. But I am reading your message, and I have read your message. I remember when someone banned you and made you say YouTube. Yeah, well, put a Blockbuster label on the VHS tape. I kind of want to. I'll make it. I wish there was like a thing like Kickstarter that was more chill, where you could like crowdfund like small projects. You know what I mean? Like, Kickstarter is the kind of thing that you make when it's like, ugh. It's the kind of thing when you like I have a humongous project that needs like $15,000. GoFundMe. No, I got banned from GoFundMe. I got banned from GoFundMe because I made a GoFundMe that said, Kirby is trapped in UFO catcher, we must save him. And they banned me for making that. I said Kirby is locked in this UFO catcher. I need money to save him. And then they banned me. I didn't get any of the money. I'm glad everyone got refunded. So basically what it was is I was in Japan. There was this gigantic Kirby plushie. And it was in a UFO catcher. And it would have been really... Dude, did you do it? Yo! It was stupid! Another one! Another one! I checked this one! Okay, but here's the thing. No, I can't. I have to refund it. I checked it! It was another one of those situations where only one marble made it. I can't believe it. You should have said, Kirby, what's your cat? I checked this one for sure. Catastrophic laser challenge. There's been like this huge increase of like stupid courses lately. Like, it's been a humongous increase and I'm not exactly sure why. Also, the timer's up. Bro, 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 bro. Bro, 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 bro. Bro. This one's not stupid. It's got a bunch of freaking lasers. Then down here. The course was hard enough, they didn't even have to make it stupid. They didn't even have to do that. Like, there was only one other marble. We would have never known it was stupid if Dean was just if Dean just had like his marble had just fallen off. Interesting. You got an HD GameCube? If you don't want a stupid one, then just play mine. Oh, did you make one? Okay. Luke Dow just requested a game to play. It's called Space Station Silicon Valley. Yo, okay. Hodu, thank you so much for the 21th month resub.
I've moved into a new house and have my own room finally. Can I get a Poggin chat?
Dude, that is a Poggers moment. Poggers moment. Poggers moment. That's something that I don't know if I've said that like that on stream before. I say that like with Nooks all the time. I'll be like,
Poggers moment.
That's just something we do. All right, I'm adding Space Station Silicon Valley or Troddlers. Space Station. I don't know what those games are. Silicon Valley or Troddlers. Got it. Added it in. Nux. Is Nux a Poggy's moment? Oh, of course. And thank you again. Ho, dude. Really appreciate that, and congratulations. And congratulations to you too, Zero. Congratulations. Nux isn't real. Don't say that. I can't live if that's true. That would be like Nux is like, hey, I've got a confession to make. I'm not real, and then just poof. And it's like, what do I even do from that point? What do I even do from that point? ARMS is really fun. I enjoyed ARMS on the Switch. I did. I stopped playing it after a while. I haven't really felt the need to play more. Andrew, please, I beg of you, take your medicine. No! I like it when the voices in my head can talk. No! Where? If that happened, marry Miku. I'm gonna say something very, very interesting. Yo, the IRS, thank you for the book. Thank you. Oh, just another like 2,500 to go. I'm gonna say this. This might come as a shock to you. I think Nux might be cooler than Miku. It might come as a shock that I would say something like that, but I think it's true. I think it might be true. Wait, what? Yo, Blake, thank you for giving me a sub to Thresher Seder. Thank you. Anthony, are you gonna do this? Are you gonna do this for everyone? Andrew hates Miku, confirm. I love Miku. Stop. Wait. Oh, wow, Anthony, you got really close. You got real close there. Yo, there it is. Please don't be stupid. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I got scared. Oh, that's always a scary time. Finally, a non-stupid course. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. I cannot donate, sorry. No, it's totally fine. That's totally fine. Just enjoy the stream as I shrink. That's a yes. That is a yes indeed. What's Miku? Are you serious? Am I going to introduce you? Is Beta 64 going to introduce you to Hatsune Miku? Is Beta 64 gonna introduce this streamer, this viewer to Hatsune Miku? This is a powerful moment. It's a powerful moment. Okay. Miku. Miku.
Hatsune Miku, also called Miku Hatsune, is a Vocaloid software bank, voice bank developed by Krypton Future Media, in its official Moe anthropomorphism, a 16-year-old girl with long turquoise twin tails. Miku's personification has been marketed as a virtual idol and is performed as live concert art stage as an animated projection using rear cast projection on a specially coated glass screen.
There you go. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for teaching us. You're welcome. You're welcome. Let's do easy breezy challenge. 99% failure rate. Sonic explains Miku. Easy breezy challenge. Is it appropriate? Depends on where you go. Depends on where you go. I watched a lot of, I listened to a lot of Hatsune Miku songs and didn't have any problem. Sometimes I think about the day that I like first learned what Hatsune Miku and Vocaloid was. And I was like, whoa. I was like, what is this? And some days I think about that. I'm like, wow, that was such a much simpler time in my life. That was a much simpler time in my life. Okay, so you go through here, you go down here, get shot through here, and you just gotta land on this platform and get through there. Easy. Kitty Minus, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Did I add Blake sub to the... I'm gonna add it. I'm just making sure. I'll just add one more. Why not? Why not? Why not? There's only five away from the sub goal. I need to return that freaking CF card. Just so that way I could buy the marble set. Can you tell me what Goomy? Goomy is a Vocaloid bank. I swear if I lose this. Oh my gosh,
23% on yes, 77% on no. Around 10,000 Cheez-Knit points on the market. We don't have as many many viewers tonight, but you all are still betting a lot. About 10,000 a race. You did add it, to be honest. Oh. Become a Vocaloid bank. Someone has suggested, I might make that a sub goal. Make like a vote. What is it called? Utau Bank? What is it called? Make custom Utau. Utau Forum. Ever since I got into Utau, I've always wanted to make a voice bank. First, you need a microphone. Are you serious? Don't use your laptop mic as it will come out very bad. I'm gonna use a laptop mic. You need a mic to record audio? Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Oh, I will definitely be using I want to make an Utau so you can make original songs based on Beta 64. Use the Reader Rabbit mic. You need to use a mic, bro. You need a mic? What, bro? Okay. I'm gonna be sad the day that bruh isn't cool anymore to say. I say it so much. Dang, dude, this one's tough. This one's really tough. EX, you're our last hope. Okay, EX made it. EX, you are literally the last one. Raw Meat, original song, musical adaptation. You're our last hope, yeah. Are you going to do a Utau cover of Sonic and Minecraft? No, I'll leave that to the fans. Oh. Okay, there's still ways to go. There's still ways to go. It's not over yet. In fact, it's getting a little dangerous right now. Ooh. Rip. That's a no. I kind of want to do that again. Let's do the Easy Breezy Challenge with 1,000 marbles. Jackbox Party Pack 8 looks pretty freaking good. I'm actually a Jackbox content creator. I'm a Jack... What do they call it? They call them like Jackbox Party People or whatever the frick. Anyway, they'll send me a copy if I like stream it, but I'm like... I'm always scared of streaming Jackbox that I don't know... Because like, you guys are cool, but then like someone comes in and is like... And will be like... Like, what's your favorite food? Poop. Jackbox heads. Yeah, there we go. I'm a Jackbox head. But that'd be funny. But they might say things like and there's an option for mods to check. Yeah, I tried that once. It didn't quite work as well because you have to like, it has to show up on screen before you can turn it off. At least in previous Jackbox Party Packs. He said it. Oh my gosh, he said it. Jackbox is a really, really old series. Jackbox. I think it was on the PS1. I'm pretty sure Jackbox games. Let's see. You don't know Jack series. No. Where is it? Here we go. The original PC game, You Don't Know Jack, came out in October of 1995. That is when it came out. That is the first ever Jackbox game. I think there's probably like more. I think the first like party pack was like probably 7 years ago. All right. 12% yes, 88% no. In Jackbox 7, they completely changed modding so it's better. It doesn't show on screen, just FYI. Oh, that's good to know. Maybe I will then. SK Comp, you have a great rest of your night. 26 years. They've been making those freaking funny haha games for 26 years. I'm actually kind of proud of them, just from like, you know, they started out as like, they made like a small like, just they just made this game and now they're like the number one party game. It's like the number one, like, if I go to someone's house, I'm like, hey, you want to play Jackbox? Like, they're like the number one party game. Like, how awesome is that? Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, there's a... Oh, I was like, what is that? There's a boost pad somewhere. Like, Mario Party is still a pretty huge, like, party game to play at a friend's house. But Jackbox... Put it this way. There's, like, two things. There's for the... For your friends, you've got Jackbox. For your family, you got Mario Party. Or, like, Wii Sports or something. Like, I don't... You don't usually see, like, people busting out the Jackbox with their family. That's more like you're hanging out at your friend's house kind of situation. Just want to say to everyone that your support is also nice. Some nights I probably won't be able to give art, but still great that you all support. Yeah, no problem. Don't feel any pressure at all to do drawings. No problem at all. We love it when you make it. Can't Jackbox kill friendships with Mario, though? That is true. That is true. That is true. I did play Jackbox with my parents once, and it was good. It was a fun time. It was a fun time. My brother was actually the one who was like, yo, we should play Jackbox. I'm like, really? Jackbox? Jackbox? With the kin? With the fam? I remember having to convince my friends to play Jackbox by calling it Kahoot on steroids. Also, that's the hammer here. The only thing it does is push your marble so it's dead. That's the only thing that hammer does. I think people still play Kahoot, right? I've never played Kahoot. Can we play Kahoot on stream? Can we play Kahoot together? I've never played it. I've always been curious. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. Dude! Yo! Wow! Holy crap! Okay. I mean, holy heck. The upset. Oh my gosh. That's a yes. Fantastic. I've actually set up Kahoot for my streamer friend. It was really fun. Hey, you know, maybe I'll do it. It sounds interesting. It sounds intriguing. Apparently, Delta Kong made a course. I need to, like, find that. I think Delta Kong made it, like, little... There we go. There it is. It's called Abyss, Abyss, Abyss. We'll save that one for the last. We'll save that for last. Let's do 96% Path of Challenge. Path of Challenge. I'm starting to regain feeling in my body, by the way. In case you were worried, I'm starting to regain feeling in my body. I made it while the stream countdown was going on. Oh, very nice. That's it. Very quick. I bet it's gonna be the best course you ever made. It's been over time. It's been over time. Don't worry. I'm fine. Huh, you were losing. Okay. So I took a nap, and you know when like the nap is so hard that you lose the feeling in your body for an hour? Well, it's like numb. It's like just numb. Again, no. At least, gravity understood me. Gravity understood me. It's fine. It's fine. I was understood by one person. That's okay. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Andrew, no, I don't need a hospital. My poor CF card didn't come today. Now I'm sad. I should just return the CF card while I'm here. Dude, let's just get $40 right now. You wanna watch me make $40? That's like when I was a kid and I was like, oh, if I buy this game for $50, but it was more like, who am I kidding? It was like $10. If I buy this game for $10 and I return it, then I just get $10. I didn't quite understand. It's a money exploit. Show us your real address on stream. Yeah. I'm gonna say item defective doesn't work, won't work with adapter. That's good. Continue. I would like to call us to help fix the item. No. Refund to Amazon account balance. Will do. Here we go, folks. Here we go. This is a real life money glitch. Here we go. Return to UPS store. Can I really only return things Monday through Friday? Really? It's lame. Also, 96% no, 4% yes. All right. I have the return code. That mean how much was that? I need to like see how much that was. I won it because it was a legit card. But what are you gonna freaking do? What are you gonna freaking do? Whoop my doodle. Oh man. That's an old quote. That's like 3 years old. That's a 3 year old quote. I have a feeling that you guys are gonna make it. I have a distinct feeling. Call it a sixth sense. Call it a seventh sense. Okay, here we go. It was $45. Dude, oh, I forgot how much that was. $45 freaking dollars. What is the quote list, man? Exclamation point, all quotes, I think is what it is. Yeah, there we go. Link, okay, you got this. No, okay, you got this, Ramek. You got it. I believe in you. I believe in you. 4% of people believe. And now we wait. Okay. That's such a gross sound. I'm so sorry. Such a gross sound. Ugh. Well. I guess I should return this too, because I already have one now that I got for free. I don't know. I like how one of the quotes is just no.
Yeah.
Beta becomes feral cat. Well, I wear cat ears. Dang, oh, that's rough. That's a hard one. That's a freaking hard one. Okay, what about? That's 96%. Let's do Ludacris Hammer. Let's do Ludacris Hammer thingy. Will he say the words? Is it going to say the words? Oh, I need to like actually finish this. No. There we go. New prediction. There we go. Okay. Dude, I'm so happy it's the weekend. Honestly, I didn't really get much rest during the vacation I took. So, like going straight from the vacation back to streaming, like I didn't take a day off or anything. I just went back to streaming immediately. I'm a little tired. I feel like I wasn't able to put my best foot forward this week, but I still had a good time. So it's like, it's whatever. But I feel like after a little break, I might be able to come back with a little more energy. And you know what? Maybe a little bit of Wipeout. You said foot. I showed my foot today in public. Y'all weren't. That was so dumb, man. Why'd you say that? I just wore sandals. Why did I say it like that? I just wore sandals. What the frick is wrong with you, Andrew? What's wrong with you? You could have just said you wore sandals. Why'd you say it like that? Okay. Obviously, I need to take a weekend. Obviously, I need to take a weekend off. I'm actually going to see friends tomorrow. Can you believe it? Can you freaking believe? Well, actually, wait. No, I don't think we've confirmed anything, actually. I should probably. I can do it after. Let's see if these are the kind of friends that like sleep at like 5 or like 8 p.m. Are you going to show your friends your feet? How do you spell particular? How do you spell particular? It's exclamation request quote space add. And then whatever you. Thank you, Expert Hero. Is that how you spell that? Particular. It's part. I like sending random emojis. Andrew has friends. I've got like four. But that's more than I had in high school. So, heck yeah. I've got probably around five. Okay, I forgot to count online friends. Okay, I thought you just meant like real life, like IRL friends. I feel bad now because probably Dean's like, oh wait, what about me? No, Dean, you are my friend. I meant like people that I like live near. I meant like people I live near. Robic, it's back to you. Unfriended. I'm so sorry. Also, patrons. If there is a single patron, I need to tell you this. There's no winner. The game dev tutorials. I will be trying to post them this weekend. I'm making a tutorial series on Patreon for making Unity games and programming and level design, lighting, baking. Making VR chat worlds is also like a little thing, just to like as a fun thing. And yeah, that will be up hopefully this weekend. Hopefully. Make raw meat in Unity. I could do it. Baking classes, heck yeah. 95% plummeting monstrous lesson. How many Jackbox games do you have? I think I have all but one. You should stream caulking the bathroom. I actually posted a video on Twitter of me caulking the bathroom. I did. That goes down here, through here, down here, through here, down to here, in there, over there, through there, and boom. Guys, he swore ban. It's caulking. It's just, you caulk the bathroom. You caulk. It's like, yeah, caulk. Caulk. It's called caulk, right? Like caulk the bathroom? Have I been mispronouncing it all these years? Hold up. Pronounce. Oh no. Hold up. I'm gonna hold up. I need to see.
Caulk.
Thank you. It's caulk. Oh, thank goodness. I got scared for a second there.
Caulk.
There it is. I was not wrong. Oh, thank goodness. I got really, really scared. You caulk the bathroom. That's something you do. Most people enunciate the L for that exact reason. Oh, interesting. Like Uranus is Uranus. Was it always Uranus and someone just like made a joke and it just never went away? Percent yes, 52% no. This is a good song. It's really grown on me. I didn't hate it like when I heard it the first time, but it's gone from like being like, oh, it's a good song, to like, it's kind of a jam.
She fills her days with pop songs and experiments, pouring over cheap music and blueprints.
I need to like Google Uranus, like as in like to see like the history of how it was pronounced, because like, for all I know, it's just a freaking joke, and it was always spelled, like, pronounced as Uranus. It's the Germa voice crack song. Yes! Yes, it is! It's a good song. Dude, WarioWare's got good music. So, let me ask you guys. This is a serious question. Just your personal opinion. I just want you, what you believe in your heart. Is Pluto a planet? What you believe in your heart. Krusty Towers, it's up to you. Never mind.
Nothing fake and jump start. Everything she fixes is a gift straight from
Interesting. I don't know how to request a quote. Exclamation point, request quote, space, add, and then space whatever you want to put it. Personally, when I grew up, Pluto was a planet. I was raised on Pluto being a planet too. Dude, this song is so good. This song, I need to hear Body Rock after this. Chill crushing challenge 99%. We're gonna listen to Body Rock after this. We gotta listen to Body Rock. So you go through here, you go over here, go down here. Oh, it's so good. Then you go through here. This is the hard part. You gotta wait until all of these are down, and then you can make it in. Body Rock WarioWare. We also get Granny back. I'll allow it. What? Played at 2x speed? Not bad. Jerma, go away! I'm trying to watch the stream! I'm trying to watch this!
Get down, Buck, until you catch fire.
Wow.
Takes the soul and makes you feel the life. Makes up your body. High five.
Just say not interested, but I am interested. Look, it's Penny, but old art style. I didn't realize it until recently. You know how like they kind of changed the art style of WarioWare a little bit? Like if you look at like the old art style and then the new art style, it looks a little different. I just realized why. It looks like Rhythm Heaven. Like they changed the art style of WarioWare to look more like Rhythm Heaven. It's really interesting to look at. Is that good? It's not bad. I don't mind. I love Rhythm Heaven how it looks. I don't mind at all. I'm not gonna say it's like, oh dude, this is so much better, but it's like, I don't hate it. If anything, I frankly don't really care. If anything, it's just like, oh, okay, yeah. You forgot Granny. Put that in the song request. Put that in there. No, how dare they change it? They changed WarioWare! Ah, you used to love it, and then they made the art style look like Rhythm Heaven? You already did it? Oh, sweet. You already put in the song cue? Great. WarioWare needs to get it together. That was pretty good, actually. Colin, let's see if you can do it. Don't laugh. I stole that. I completely stole that from Deltacon. That was not an original joke by me. You can laugh for him. Just don't laugh for me. I did not invent that. Okay. That's not... Nope. Okay. Okay. Can you sing Ghost Rule? Ghost Rule? Ghost Rule? Wow, Andrew, you're so funny. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm so funny. So funny. Haha, yes, funny joke. Haha. All right, we only got a couple more courses left, and then we're going to do Deltacon. So, this is another really hard one. 99%. Oh, Ghost Rule. Yeah, I do know that song. Yeah, I know that song. I know that song. I actually do know that song. Okay. This course, you go up, get shot out of these things. You then go into here, through the portal, all the way up here, down here, up here, through this, around. How in the world? You have to then go up, or to go this way, get sent here, get the right rotation to get through here, get onto this, through here, into this thing to get in there. How? How? Just how? Imagine voting yes. A lot of people are voting yes. It is almost popping in sync.
Oh boy. With luck. I mean,
I'm gonna say this. It's happened before. We've had a really, really difficult course and then somehow it still actually happened. I don't know how. Oh, I saw that Sonic Colors got some patches. How much of that did they fix? I put one on yes. There is only 151 on yes, 13,000 on no. That means you'll get 57 times your bet. They fixed the seizures. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. There's a seizure glitch. Like a glitch. Wonderful. Wonderful. That's good. I never saw a glitch in the Switch version when I played. I mean, yeah, it's like sometimes there's some people who played Cyberpunk 2077 and they were like, oh, I never experienced a glitch. I don't know how that was possible, but I guess theoretically, if you get the best RNG in the entire world, you could play Cyberpunk 2077 without any glitches. The best one. I'm not gonna play my PS4 version until they fix the file corruption glitch. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All you needed to do the seizure glitch was to swap maps. Golly. It's just glitch RNG or people are like, well, maybe. But I'd like to think that there's like some RNG. Oh dude, okay. Speaking of like games on Steam that are not doing hot so hot. Dude, it's kind of sad. And not really, I want to know something. How does this keep happening, okay? There are these very respected video game series, okay? Very, very respected video game series, okay? Like games like, I don't know, I'll give you an example. There's these very good video games, and for some reason, the people who make the games are like, let's give the rights to make a new game to a developer that has literally never made a single video game. How does that keep happening? The specific example I will give you is Sam and Max recently got a new game with a story written by the original development team. Like the original writers of the original Sam and Max game. Okay? And it's a VR game. Wow, Kev, you're doing fantastic. Kev, no, you went too fast! Wait, is this good? Oh no, it's not good. Okay, so they released the game. The people who developed it have never released a game on Steam ever. And lo and behold, the game has a 10% rating on Steam because it is so glitchy and so badly made. How does this happen? I just don't get it. Who, like, contact me! I make a better game. Probably not that much better if it's just me. I mean, it might, or you know what? It's like, because I can't model, so the graphics will be stick figures, but it will be programmed well. It'll be stick figures, but it'll at least be programmed well. I'll do it for half the price that you paid them. Just please, just make clones of yourself. That doesn't fix the part where I don't do 3D modeling very well. It's not that I can't do 3D modeling, it's just that I'm not like super good at it. But I can program, gosh dang it. Did you see the new SpongeBob game trailer? I actually watched it on stream. It looked pretty nice. I mean, granted, there's no gameplay. because I don't know about that, but there we go. But it does look interesting. Oh, dude. Okay, this one. How much to make a Sonic fan game? Sonic would be, it's just hard to make a fan game for it. Because like there's so much like weird physics things involved. I'm very impressed with anyone who can make like a Sonic fan game that's good. I'm always very impressed by that. Hey, okay. Focus on this one, okay? Focus. Here we go. You will get, they will all fall down. They will all get shot super duper fast, and then you just have to get in there, and that's the whole course. It will last 10 seconds. The point is it keeps happening. Like you see, I see like VR ports of like games that are made by companies that the only game they've made has a 10% rating on Steam. And I don't know how it keeps happening. I don't know. I don't get it. There was like a, I forget which game it was, but there was like that exact story. It's mostly with VR games. And I don't know why. Maybe I should just like contact like someone and be like, hey, I'll make a game for you. I have no qualifications. I might just get it. Heck, if I can release a video game and it's good, I've already got better qualifications. I should I'll contact Sam and Max tomorrow. Hey, I've never publicly released a game, but I can program. Can I make an original game for you? And they'll be sure. And I'll get $50,000. I want to try Project 06 after playing the original. It's pretty good. I saw that Shadow Story was added to Project 06. I saw that. Companies want the most money, so they hire the cheapest studio they can find. I could see that, but I don't know if I see that for Sam & Max. Like, I could see that for, like, you know, like some ports of games. I could definitely see that as, like, oh, we just get the cheapest company and let's go. I could see that, but, for Sam and Max, I figure it was maybe they like knew each other. Like maybe it's like, maybe like the guys hired their son, who has their own, like their 24-year-old son, who has like a game studio. Maybe. Release the Wii Sports mod. Well, JJDB should release the Mario Minecraft. Oh gosh. Maybe they're just good friends. Maybe they're just like really good friends. Okay, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. Not looking good one bit. In fact, it's definitely a no. It is. Oh wait, no. They got into a. Wait, there's a chance of getting a second try. There's a chance of getting a second try. Also, if you ever wonder why I have the thing where it's like you use too many exclamation points or something like that to and deletes them, the reason I do that isn't because I'm like, oh, I don't want them to get too hype. It's because ASCII art has been a problem in the past, and this will, it's set up to specifically delete all ASCII art. Is that the Chuck E. Cheese says Pockers remix? I love this. Oh no, it wasn't a bot. It was a real person. It was a real person. Hold up. Dude, no one's, we got a chill group tonight. We got a chill group tonight. I'll let the freaking Chuck E. Cheese Pogger song play. I'll let the Chuck E. Cheese Pogger song play. Why not? Let's play our final course, Abyss, Abyss, Abyss by Deltacon. We'll do it with the viewers and then we'll do 1,000 marbles. Also, that was a no. When there's less than 50 people, I let the Poggers Chuck E. Cheese song play. But only if there's less than 50. What if it's claimed? I don't feel like it is. I don't feel like it is. Poggers. Yo, Dizzy, IOU VR, hello. Welcome to the stream. But there's 52 people. Oh, never mind, sorry. When there's over 50 people, we play this. Welcome to the stream, it's your pal Beta64 here. We're gonna do a marble race, type in exclamation point play to join in. All you gotta do is do that and you can bet on whether or not you feel someone can win this extremely difficult course. Oh boy. Easy. Your Majesty. You can tell it was made in 5 minutes. I think it's great. 2% on yes, 98% on no. With moves as hot as the sun. Getting fit and funky, is that your desire? Get down boogie till you catch fire. Didn't change the soul. Wait, hold on. High five. You just show your body moves. Hold on, I don't know the lyrics to this part. Life is locked.
You talk when you walk the walk. You ain't the beat of emotion. Beats you like a potion. There's no stopping you now. Get the rhythm and magic dancing charm. You did a body in the shaped arms. You didn't stop, you'll never want to stop. Pick up your blanket and body rock.
Ice cream, freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip.
We call it the and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream.
Two bangers in a row.
Hot butter ice cream. We take the hot butter, mix it with the ice cream, freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen.
Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip. Very tasty and healthy too. Very butter ice cream.
I so regret saying heat and poop. I so regret that. That was a complete accident. I was not trying to do that.
Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too.
Oh, okay, you got this, Krusty Towers. Maybe. Ooh. No way. Yes. Oh my gosh. What a gigantic upset. And this marble stuck. Whoa. Well, congratulations if you voted yes, because you're getting 27 times your bet. Oh my gosh, only 4% voted on yes. Wow. Poggers. Well, I guess we don't need to do it with 1,000 marbles then. I guess that's it. I guess that's it for the marble racing for tonight. Wow. Dizzy, technically you didn't die, so you won in my book. You won in my book. All right, well, I'm pulling up Submit for Stream.
The fun's not over until we get through Submit for Stream.
I've got so many pings. I don't know what for. There it is, Submit for Stream. Okay, this one's just here. Just Arlo kissing me. That's a real photo. Thank you, Tristan. And I'm being actually serious. Okay, Z-Storm drew some amazing art. It's Kevin from Raw Meat, but from the other movie, Schrodinger's Curl 2. I love this. Absolutely, it looks like the kind of thing that you color by numbers. It's like, two, five, seven. Amazing. Low poly Kevin. Perfect, Z-Storm. Absolutely perfect. I did this on purpose. I'm gonna check to see if Twitch tells you how many people click on this message. I want to know how many more people clicked on this message than me just describing what the stream is. Who is the one that wanted this to be played forever and would request it every single stream? Who was the one that did that? That was like 2 years ago. I thought this song was banned. Was it Luma Lee? Was Luma Lee the one? I'm letting it play tonight. We have only 50 viewers. Why not? We'll let it happen. We'll let it happen. Tonight's a special night. Lumalee's gonna be very sorry that they missed it. I don't quite know what this is. Anything. I can freaking go crazy when it's under 50 viewers. I could freaking go crazy. You don't know what I'm freaking capable of. You just don't know. And this last one is from Anthony B. Rousseau. Just a nice night at the frick am I rolling? What are, is this bocce ball? What? My neck. It's Carl's haunted bowling alley from Wii Sports Hacking. And I'm about to kill Bonzi Buddy. What am I rolling? It looks like a potato. What is that? Hold up. What are these? It's from Kumu. Oh, it's very nice. It's very nice. I have no idea. Bonzi, get out of the freaking lane! All right. It's a type of bowling in Europe. Oh. Interesting. Oh. Arlo DM'd me.
Guess who might be on another Arlo cast? Guess who might be on another Arlo cast? You should follow ArloCast wherever the crap that is. Is it on YouTube? I think it's on YouTube.
Guess who's gonna be on the ArloCast? Not you. You're right, it's not me. He DM'd me. Arlo DM'd me specifically to say I'm not allowed on the BetaCast. Or I'm not allowed on my own Patreon podcast. I'm not allowed on my podcast anymore. Arlo said I'm not allowed. I'm exclusive to the ArloCast now. That's just the way it is. That's business, baby. That's business, baby. Oh, heck. Okay. Why don't we raid Carl Dacius? You know how Carl Dacius streams like Fancy Fridays? Well, guess what? Well, guess freaking what? He's not doing Fancy Friday today. He's doing Casual Friday. Andrew, you better say you ate raw meat to Arlo. I can't. He'll ban me from everything. He'll ban me from YouTube. It's fine. All right. Well, with the Furt song done, I guess that is the end of the stream. This was a much chiller stream than I was expecting. And I can almost guarantee you the reason why there were less people here was because of Deltarune Part 2. I can almost guarantee it. Come next week for Marbles, there's going to be like 70 people here. And you know what? I don't even freaking blame them. I just like to imagine that because Deltarune's here, Twitch lost like 5 million viewers because they're all playing Deltarune. Well, I think, what should I do? It's under 50 viewers. I can freaking do whatever I want. Yeah, I'll unbutton my shirt. There we go. A little more casual. Get to take off my jacket. There we go. Take off my hat. I don't need this. I don't need these shoes. I freaking need these shoes. I don't need these headphones. I don't need these glasses. It hit the table. It's probably fine. If I can't see tomorrow, you know why. Actually, I need my glasses. I can't find the end stream button. I actually need these. All right, we good. Carl Dumpy Wen. Bye. See you tomorrow. Just kidding. I lied. I do that on casual 150 streams. Yo! Dude, it's APOC!
Hey, well, Vector. I am speaking APOC. Now.
I just joined. Hey, Lumalee, guess what, Lumalee? Guess what? We played Furt Walk on the stream today. APOC, even though it is the end of the stream, I still appreciate you. And Lumalee, I appreciate you too. As you know, my voice keeps cracking. It's not worth it. It's not worth it to keep going after that. My career is over. I will see you on Tuesday. Gee, wisdom. Okay, hold up. Are y'all joking with me? Are you all you didn't all come in at the exact same time, right? You're joking. You're joshing me. You're doing that thing where it's like you've been here the whole time and then everyone just says like, oh, I just got here. There's no way five people came in the moment I was about to press the end stream button. There's no way. Y'all are freaking joshing me. I just got here. That's a lie. That's a freaking lie. Well, I know Luma Lee just got here because Luma Lee would have freaking screamed. And Apoc seemed too real. But G-Wizdo, I don't believe you. Colin, I don't believe you. Z-Storm, I don't believe. You're wonderful people. Thank you for being here. I will see you on Tuesday. And stick around for the raid for Carl. Nux! Shoot! That sounded like extremely aggressive. I hope my neighbors don't freaking like... That sounded so aggressive. I'm always afraid of what the neighbors are gonna hear. I was trying to be like, Nooks, you, I know you were watching the stream, but it just sounded like I was yelling. I swear I'm not gonna kill Nooks. I would never. Shoot. That's not sarcasm. That's real. That's real. I would never kill anyone. That's real.